of me, be a Steve, I forget. But Bucky looks good enough to eat, I want it.
What if Becky had stayed in the room? What if Tony had been rescued? What if Strange worked for Dormammu? What if my universe was consumed with a virus so deadly it turned me into all day?
What if the Ravagers never abducted Peter, and instead kidnapped a Satan prince of Wakanda? The Star-Lord, this Ravager, never fly solo. He's still friends with Yondu and his trusty Arrow.
They unite with four in a battle of New York. My world's New York is just rubble post-war. They should have never gone to the Quantum Realm. The films that brought us hell. What if Becky had stayed in the room? What if Tony had been rescued? What if Strange worked for Dormammu? What if my universe was consumed with a virus so deadly it turned me into
all day?
The reality that you have come to know could have also easily become different. Any decision that was on the verge of being a different decision, any knockoff all that slightly altered in magnitude, any pure moments of just luck, did in fact create a new time.